they got green flags and Troy Draper, and there it is. Melissa Sullivan looking to the outside of Dylan Frazier, trying to make the move for second. Side by side going on the back straightaway. Slight contact made between the 7 and 4. They keep it straight for now. As it is single file, 1 through 8. With Brooklyn Bender and Haley Constance having a lot of ground still to make up. Calvin Miller looks to the inside of Cody Koo in the 46 going down the back straightaway. 3 wide going into turn number 3. The JBR girls split Caleb Irwin to take over the fifth and sixth position. Meanwhile, Melissa Solomon gets around Dylan Frazier for that second spot. She sets her eyes on the 33 of Lucas Hasselbeck for the lead, as loud traffic already coming into play for your leaders. As a little bit of contact deep in the field between Annika Duncan and the 14 of Austin Gurney. Lyndon Smith having to check up as well. Calvin Miller gets back into the back of the 7 of Dylan Frazier, but he keeps his trail as they battle hard for that second spot. Calvin Miller is able to take over that third position. Austin Kramer goes around that 14. Looks like he's got the car fired back up, though. But that will bring out the yellow flag if Austin is in an unsafe position.